Hey everybody, for those of you who do not know, my name is Kai Mann, and I am an agent for change, self-love, self-development, and self-growth, which leads to self-evolution. This weekend for me was about clearing away old energies and being able to move into the next dimension with ease. So there was a lot of cleaning out physically and a lot of cleaning out mentally and spiritually. This weekend was actually really great for me. I had a chance to clear away some old things that I no longer need from my physical space. And I was able to do so mentally and spiritually as well. So I'm ready to go into this next season with a clear and open mind and psyche and being and physicality. What do you do in order to move into the next season? How do you prepare?